How many potentially dangerous errors can you spot in this clip? The most obvious fault is there's no signal. The second error is road position. On turning left, you should remain in your normal driving position about a meter from the curb. Here, the driver hasn't followed the curb around, which means when he moves out, he may swing too close to oncoming traffic on the main road. When turning left at a T-junction, where possible, stay about a meter from the curb.